Welcome back. And Rebecca Pettner is back, not just Vanna Whiting. She is going to tell us all the good news today.
And hopefully. You know what that means.
It's time for
Today's Trending. Normally our floor director claps for that.
Yeah, way to go, Kevin.
Okay.
Thank you.
So it's time to spill the tea. And if you don't know what that means, it's when someone tells you something especially juicy. A little bit of gossip. Mm. But we're talking actual tea.
Oh, gossip.
A swanky hotel in London is serving up the UK's most expensive cup of tea at, get this, $600 a pot.
What?
At the Rubens Hotel in London, they serve a unique brew fit for royalty. Brews. They call it Golden Tips. And this piece of art costs $200 a gram.
What?
Nearly four times the price of gold. White glove waiters use golden tongs to weigh the lavish leaves and then steep them in hot mineral water, not just any water, but before serving. So what makes it so pricey? The producers put it down to the meticulous process grown in Sri Lanka, picked when conditions are perfect, and dried on a velvet cloth.
Oh my God.
Only a handful of people have shelled out for this liquid gold, and with Buckingham Palace next door, they did ask if the Queen had ever tried a cup, and the answer was not yet.
Oh.
But they do hope she stops in. I actually had asked, I said, do you think that if the Queen stops by, will they charge her or will they give it to her on the house? What do you think, Amanda?
Ooh, I think they might give it to her on the house.
I think so too.
You know, right?
If the Queen of England comes into your establishment to order the most expensive cup of tea, I really don't think you'd be like, $200, please.
Yeah.
$600 for that pot of tea.
No. All right.